MacX DVD Ripper Pro is one of the most useful DVD rippers on the market. Is the solution for any Mac user who wants to rip any DVD to the most recognized formats. Assists you in ripping DVD to iPhone, iPad and iPod, Apple TV, Android, etc. And on 36 times faster and outstanding quality. You can also freely utilize this Mac DVD Ripper to rip all types of encrypted and copy-protected DVD. Go to MacXDVD.com and download MacX DVD Ripper. After download, simple drag to Applications folder and click to open. Now, how to rip a DVD. This section is the quick menu setup. First, load DVD Movies or DVD folder. Load DVD by clicking DVD Disc, ISO Image by clicking ISO Image, or DVD Folder by clicking Folder. If the source is DVD Disc, insert to select the disc. Next, choose the output video audio format. Select the output video or audio format you desire from the drop-down window. You could choose the video formats in portable devices as you need, such as MP4, FLV, AVI, MPEG, MOV, iPhone, and many others. Next, use this button to select several titles, and click Merge Titles to combine them into one. Set Tag, this one lets you edit the file name as you want. This button allows you to take picture, appearing in the movie, and store as PNG. And to adjust frame rate, resolution, bit rate, audio channel and other settings according to your advanced need. Next, select Destination Folder. Specify an output folder on your computer to save the output files. Next, you can select Edit to crop frame size, remove black bars, change aspect ratio to better fit iPad screen. Click Enable Crop button and adjust your video's aspect ratio to full screen to better fit your iPad screen. You can also trim video. The submenu Trim window allows you to adjust the duration of the video segment by dragging the left or right bar under the video preview windows or modify the start time and end time. You can also choose subtitle track in language, add external subtitle to the movie.
And since your genome is identical to his, you could step into his shoes, so to speak.
Once you finish your setting, press Done to confirm. Now, with all set, you can start the conversion. Click the Run button to start conversion. You could view the conversion progress. You are able to cancel the converting process at any time. MacX DVD Ripper Pro supports ripping DVD movies of all types of copy protections put in place by DVD publishers. It removes CSS encryption, Sony ArccOS, RCE region protection, has Disney new DVD copy protections, and helps to choose the correct title for you before DVD ripping. And if you want to take a screenshot, just click here on this button.
You have a strong heart. No fear.
MacX DVD Ripper Pro allows to choose subtitle track in language, adding external subtitle to the movie. If you don't have a subtitle file yet, go to Open Subtitles org to search and download one for free. To get more information, follow the links below in description. Thanks for watching.